tried to play a couple of old fiddle tunes that have become popular on the guitar. Billy the Low Round and Old Joe Clark.